Welcome back. We're playing Final Fantasy VII. This is episode 7. I'm Josh. My girlfriend is sitting behind me playing WoW.
Hi.
That's Jen. And I'm gonna jump right in. Princess Dagger is gone again. Oh. Well, I'll speed through this. This conversation was in the previous episode, but Princess Dagger went for a walk. She wants to go see the city, not be protected. Albert's going to find her. I'm going to pick up a bunch of chests. Ether. I have not been explaining what Ether does. And in most Final Fantasy games, it works as a magic or MP restore item. Let me double check if that is correct. Yes, 150 MP during battle. Those are usually very expensive to get a hold of, if at all, and you're going to want to save them for the last game. Or the last boss fight, probably. I say probably, because that's what I always end up doing. No, in Breath of Fire 3. That is a necessity for the last boss. I know, because I got to the last boss and got fucked by not having enough ethers. If I know where a guard is sleeping that I could just knock out and take the suit of. Was easy. I didn't have to fight him. Walking like I'm supposed to be here. That way. That's convenient. I'm looking for a girl.
La la la.
some mist and some birds. Some mountains. What's that? We're supposed to be going that way. Really, I don't think the damage was that bad. It was only one ship that ran into it. And it was a small ship. Chocobo. At the question mark forest. I think that means she's thinking it. This is suspicious. And that is sleazy. That's real deep, BB. Did that Ratchet's commit suicide? So they're starting the games prematurely? Those guys are pretty adorable. Didn't look all that dangerous. Why is the rat lady here? Kitty, hi. Damn, that hurt. Just in case, we'll go ahead and save. while I'm thinking of it, I'm gonna go ahead and switch to the better gear, even if I am not fully anybody's yet. I'm gonna go ahead and switch over now. I'll come back and master those when I grind. The next grinding opportunity I get. So by grinding, I'm specifically talking about going out probably to the overworld and just fighting enough monsters to master the abilities I need and swap gear. But VVS for a card. I don't want a VV card. I'm going to use it. Adelbert's really into that. Okay, music's pumped up, I'm on a timer, and I have a points scoreboard below. Doesn't have anything to steal. First turn wasted. Don't you turn me into stone, that would... Okay. You can throw a stone at me, that works. Did I just silence him with my hit? That's pretty cool. So, silence means that you can't cast any spells. Not that throwing a stone is a spell, but... Ooh, the timer's going on in the menu, too. Nope, I don't want to talk to you. Get over there. Okay, I'm getting the feeling that none of these have anything, so I'm gonna stop stealing now. Until I get to the big boss at the end, which I'm sure it will. Okay, about 8:30 when I get out of this. This time is going by a lot quicker than I expect. Not getting the kind of points I want. He's at 53, what am I at, 42? Not that far behind. Vivi's winning. Let's do industrial. It seems a little dangerous to just flood your street with monsters. It even sounds like a squirrel. No. Squirrel has a tail attack in which he hits you with the big, like, fluffy tail. That's not a very threatening attack. Thinking of fleeing. Yes, flee. Nope, just joking. Put it on auto. Sit back. One-on-one RPGs seem very... ooh, it's Tidal Flame. Let's try that. Very slow going, so I'll try to say. Yeah, that was dope. Raise up by 15 points. Try to get to the next district. Move it, pilot. Speaking of pilot, I'm currently drinking a Hop Gun alcoholic beverage. They're not sponsors, but I thought that was a clever name. What am I doing? Okay, that one monster took out the other monster. I don't know if I can finish this guy in a minute and a half. So, Freya is a dragoon, which is kind of a standard for Final Fantasy games. Dragoons have a jump ability in which they're gonna kind of take a turn to charge up and then do a super powerful attack. So is it gonna hurt me if I attack him now? And what happens if I don't kill this guy in 43 seconds? No, actually, that's good. Thank you, Freya. You had the add-on. I don't know what an add-on is, but if I get it, that's probably better than the card. Or the gill. Good job, Freya. King of Bermesia? Yeah, Dagger, let's go. I'd really rather not sit right next to the microphone. Done. Is Vivi sleeping with his forehead on the table? That does not look comfortable. Maybe he just shuts down like a robot. You've been had indeed, Sid. Before we head out, actually, let's go ahead and get to the world map, and then I'll call the episode, and that means I get a very special grinding episode afterwards. Or, next time I play, I get to grind for a little bit, which is more exciting than it sounds. Okay, well, thank you for joining me on this episode, and I'll catch you guys later.